Why? Because I'm weird. Because I'm a weird guy. So I want to go over a little bit about weight and wings today. Had a great coaching today, and as always, if we find something really good in the coaching, and especially these cool little phrases, I say, you know what? I'm gonna go to my mastermind. I'm gonna drop this value for you guys. Weight and wings. So what does that mean? So she's starting to grow her team, and actually, before coaching with me, she already had a team. And one thing that we have to do is kind of evaluate where her team's at and where she's going. What we found out very quickly is that the people that are on her team, not all of them, some of them are weight. They weigh down the team. We have to constantly push them versus them pulling us, right? And us pulling them collectively, making it a win-win. We're always pushing, push, 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 push. They're weighing down our energy. They're weighing down our culture. They're weighing down the conversations that we try to have. They're weighing down the goals. They're weighing down the big why. They're weighing down the vision. Their weight. But as you see in my title, you know, first things first is you. Are you the weight on your team? Because with that, you got to understand, especially as the leader within your team, you have set the substandard by allowing it to happen. There's a phrase out there that goes, don't get frustrated about what you tolerate. Something like that. Don't get frustrated about what you tolerate, right? And while you're tolerating that, you got to understand you are setting the new substandard for everybody in your business. So are you the weight? We could complain about the rep. Don't complain about what you tolerate. We could complain about where the team is at, what they're not doing. But here's the deal. At the end of the day, the leader is accepting that. You may be the weight. Now, I have to address that first because it rises and falls on the leader, and you got to understand that. But getting past that, is the people on your team the weight? Are they the weight? If so, you have to have a strong conversation with them, kind of reevaluate their goals, their why, their vision, and everything else. Or are they wings? Because that's a place that we want to eventually get this business and the people that are in it to. We want them to be the wings. We want them to pull us. We want them to carry us. We want them to get us to the next level, fly to the next level, right? Reach that next level. They're wings, they're light. You know, we move light. We're not heavy and weighing everyone down. You have to evaluate yourself first. Are you weight or are you wings? Do you show up in your business as weight or wings? Do you show up in the conversation as weight or wings? The energy, weight or wings? And then you can evaluate the people that you're leading. Are they weight or are they wings? And structure the conversation at that point of where you need to get them to that next point. Another point that started figuring out after this is also your environment. Is your environment the people that you surround yourself, and sometimes it's your family, right? Are you walking into a household where it's weight? Are you walking into your office where it's weight? Where you're starting to see clicks, where you're starting to see favors, where you're starting to see scarcity mindset and be stuck in it. That's weight. You may not know it until you leave that environment, and once leaving that environment, you almost start floating, right? You got wings because you never even realized how much of that weight you've been carrying around. Only until you've stepped out of that situation that you really feel how much weight you were carrying. So first evaluate yourself. Are you weight or wings in the conversation that you're jumping into, the team environment that you're jumping into, workshops, anything? Are you weight or wings? The people that are underneath you, if you're running a team, if you're running a business, are they weight or wings? Are we getting carried to the next level or not? Is your environment weight or wings? Where is your team structure? Is it in the office? Is it outside the office? Wherever it is, you know, you got to evaluate the environment and understand it's either weight or wings. Just want to leave that with you today. After our coaching situation or coaching session went amazing, and we really started to establish what was weight and what was wings within the business, and we built a plan executing this week. So if you want to know more about weight or wings, if you want to understand some of the dynamics and the critiques that we look for, weight or wings style, both leadership, both along with team, then let me know. Drop a comment below. You know, last one, I didn't see any comments, and there were comments. I hope that there's comments. But if you have any questions, anything that we could say or anything we could help out with, please let us know. We're more than willing to jump on because we're wings. We want to help. Do you see I floated in the screen when I first started? Didn't do this. I should have did this because we're wings in here, man. We want to help everyone grow. So let me know. Always here for you. Reach out. It's Take It Tuesday. Take advantage of your life. Take advantage of the time. Jump into it and be the wings. Eliminate the weight. Adios. Have an amazing day. Reach out.